I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's.
As I watch these old videos, a lot of fond memories come to mind. Remember how much fun it was to play. What really comes to mind are the relationships we had with each other. We were really good friends. We have all gone our separate ways and do not see each other much anymore, but we will always have football as a bond to hold us together. Even though our coaches were very tough on us, we loved and respected them. I miss the camaraderie in the locker room and on the practice field. I know we worked extremely hard, but I do not remember how much that hurt. I just remember the good things. The winning and the great feeling of a job well done. Looking back now, I know I could have played harder, but there's no going back and playing again. Someday in the very near future, you boys will feel the same way. You'll be wishing you could go back and play one more time and not be able to. Do not waste the opportunity to play. Do your very best, play your very hardest, you'll never regret it. Go out and make some great memories.
Young girls dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turning face to stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's blowing in the air already. You certainly want the ball.
High school football, to me, there's so many memories involved in everything you do. First of all, I always remember the feeling. Feeling you get before the game every Friday night, just the adrenaline rush that's in there. First thing I always remember is warming up, stretching, and hearing the band come in, the drums are playing, the butterflies are going all through your stomach. And the feeling as you walk out of the locker room to start a football game, the breakthrough banner's there, and you have the spirit line, the band starts to play the fight song. It's just things you'll never, ever forget if you ever played the game of football. There's definitely hard times. You know, it's hard sometimes on a Wednesday or a Thursday in the middle of 2 days. It's 100 degrees outside and you're beating on each other and you're sore. It's not fun, but come every Friday night, every bit of it is worth it. No matter how old I get, I'll remember every game and every score that I ever played in.
One man, you got a soul.
Carry 41, Silva.
We're the
boys. I was introduced to football at an early age by my dad, who played for the Washington Redskins. The uniforms were much different back in the 40s and the 50s than they are now. We wore high-top cleats, individual thigh pads, hip pads, and many wore helmets without face masks. There is, however, one constant, and that is the camaraderie and lasting friendships you develop from sports.
I think the great thing about football is the relationships you build. From playing back in high school to coaching now, the different kids, the different atmospheres that you have, kids that play on your team or play with you on a team. It doesn't matter what color they are, what race they are, what religion they are, who their grandparents are, who their mom and dad are. You know when you line up in a battle next to them, you trust that they're going to give it their all and they're in a battle with you. You know, you don't have to think about it. You don't have to hope that that person sitting there to your left and sitting to your right is going to give it all they got to help you out. Likewise for you, you know, they know that you being next to them that you're going to give everything you have to help them out. That carries over over into life in general with the teamwork and the effort that you have to put in through to make it through life.
I think I could talk for hours about my high school playing days. Words cannot express the feeling of putting on that uniform and representing not only yourself, but your family, school, friends, and the community. Still today, it just gives me chills thinking about it. The great thing about football is not only that scoreboard at the end of the game, it's going out there, creating memories with your best friends, finding out what leadership is all about, building character not only in the field, but in the classroom and the community, and also just growing up. Once a player, and now in the medical aspect of football, I've seen a lot. So my little advice to you, go out there and have fun, live it up, because you never know when something unexpected might happen, like a high ankle sprain, torn ACL, spinal stenosis, or even when your last game is.
The boys will fall. Well, it's turning face to stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air. All right, you say we won't be gone.
You were stuck
heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Turning face to stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Boys of Fall. We're the boys of Fall. We're the boys of Fall.
First thing when I think about football, what I think about when I grew up, that's all I ever wanted to do, play football or basketball or baseball or whatever. You know, I was raised back in the days when, you know, everybody was in the cotton patch, and you know, when we had 2-a-day workouts in my day, we went and worked out at 6 o'clock in the morning, and then we went and worked in the field between then and 6 o'clock in the afternoon when we had the second workout. And, you know, I found out or decided when I was very young that I wanted to do something in sports, and I didn't want to spend all my life in the fields pulling cotton and pulling corn and hoeing peanuts and all those kind of things. And that's how I grew up. I grew up doing that, and because of football, I graduated from high school and had an opportunity to go to college and play football, and probably I would not have gone to college had I not been to football. And to me, that's what football is all about. It helps guys to accomplish things in the classroom. They can't fail in play. You've got to be successful in the classroom to be successful on the football field. You know, if it wasn't for sports, you know, there's no telling what I'd be.